Yo, first things first, rest in peace to DMX, and that's how we're gonna start this video off. So, first things first, I know everybody's been asking, like, yo, where you been at? Where's Stone and his content is, you know, all that. I took a break because of COVID. I actually caught COVID, the rest of my family, so, you know. But you'll see us in a couple videos, you know. We'll be back. We're all vaccinated, healthy. COVID hit. We're starting to plan more things, more and more outings, more food adventures, more, I'm going to introduce a whole new roster, a whole new cast to the channel, which is my gaming squad. You probably heard of them before, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to T-Sun21, O_Pam, you know what I'm saying? She's going to be here. Yeah, just out here with the Discord gaming group, man, and this is pretty fucking dope, man. This is, you know, an ideal getaway from the pandemic and all that crazy shit. But back to the content. I'm working on more videos. I'm doing more streaming. Check me out at twitch.tv/Kitachi_daddy. Please say the daddy. More music, more Stoners podcasts. You know, we'll get to recording more episodes of that. Shout out to Key. And there's going to be a couple familiar faces that you'll see that probably went missing in action. But then, you know what I'm saying? We got them back. We here, you know. I don't know what to expect this weekend. Mad Soju, I got some weed. I got some edibles too, actually. Shout out to the homie. We're gonna see what's up, man. So, you know, stick around, chilling. And you know, in the meantime, let me get right, roll some blunts, chill with my motherfucking bucket hat, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, cue the music. Yo, I didn't even catch y'all names. That's Platt. We introduced Platt. I don't know if you want to be censored. Yo, that's the infamous little boy.
my son of Bethlehem.
That's me.
You can't be leaking names like that.
Hey, man.
Yeah, what, little boy?
You can't be leaking
names
like that.
Leaking names?
Yeah, who's leaking names? That's my boy. That's my dog right there. That's my dog?
That's my dog, yeah.
That's my dog, yeah. T-Zone 21. Hit him with a follow, yo. You know what I'm saying?
LNGN, you know, Loons Squad. You know what it is.
It's my dog, yeah. And behind me. Yo, Mark, Michelle, what's up? Say what's up to YouTube, yo. Man, Taylor, what's up, yo? Say what's up to YouTube. Oh, shit, that's me? Oh, shit. You see his statue, you see his figures. This dude's phenomenal, kid.
He needs to read your rights, man. His left and right fists are the rights.
Yeah, he's the rights. He's like the ill version. Bro, he remind me of my don't suck. Don Lee.
I had to say. Vietnamese Don Lee.
Yeah, Vietnamese Don Lee. See his arms? You see those arms right there? Those arms save children from burning buildings. 5 stories high. Those arms right there.
That's on an off day.
They make you want to choke yourself out. You see those arms right there?
Hey, shout out to Vietnamese Don Lee. You ask how a guy can love a girl so hard, man.
Yo, chill. That's too much. Shout out to David Wins with 2 eyes.
Yeah, you know.
Go hit him up. Follow him, son. Bro, you see his arms? We have this whole shit right here.
Probably talking business, but he's talking love.
You see those arms right there? Those arms make you want to put yourself in the full Nelson. You see those arms right there? Those arms will press 2 diamonds.
Look at Vietnamese Don Lee.
Yeah. You see them arms, yo? Them arms will save your life.
I bet he threatened the jeweler, my guy.
It was all online.
He said he tried to propose. He said, yo, give me the biggest.
You see those arms? For that ring, he saved the children in Africa from blood diamonds.
Yo, this Airbnb only came with 2 parking spots.
He made it 3 with those arms. He made it 3 with those arms, kid. Put yourself in the full Nelson. Yo, put yourself in the full Nelson.
He said he knocked on the neighbor's condo and was like, we got 4
weapons of mass destruction on his fucking torso. Look at that shit. Yo, hold on, let me get a zoom in. See them arms, man.
He said he don't need to be ambidextrous.
Yeah. So the thing is, we won the race. We won the race.
There is a winner and a loser in everything.
No, just, you know, we's is the winners.
What losers?
The losers is a different story, but we's is the winners.
The losers?
That's my dog, yeah.
Hold on.
My dog, yeah. Yo, little boy.
What's up?
Oh, yo, you guys are iron chefing?
Now we're like bronze chefing.
Hey, man, I don't work under pressure, man.
As the cooking stream.
Speaking of pressure, we have the top of the line instant pot.
Let me get the
plus mini cooker.
I zoomed in on
that red chair.
Right.
First time using it. So, I'm gonna do a 5-star review.
It's all good. We're gonna make it work though, yo. We're gonna make it work.
Pat, where you at, Pat?
I don't know where the guy is at.
Part of the shot.
Shots are crazy.
We got bottles upstairs, bottles downstairs.
Hey, man.
Downstairs is so chill, dude, for real.
It's a weekend with the Loons. So I think everybody's doing great so far. First day here. We somewhere in the woods, New Hampshire, acting crazy.
Yeah, we better hire somebody to chase us around the woods.
Yo, chill. Shout outs to the Hennessy, Mr. Hennessy.
Yeah, himself.
Yeah.
In the flesh. The man that makes women wish the winter was the summer.
My flesh. You gotta big him up, though.
Shot, Pat. Yeah.
No,
pour it up, bitch.
No. Yo.
I'm about to die right now.
What? I gotta. Yo, dude. I'm moving right now.
Yeah, he's iron chefing right now, man.
Bronze chefing.
Nah, we're gonna take that iron chef title, man.
You wanna shot this line?
Huh? Who, me?
Yeah, you, bitch.
Yo. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, you didn't even pour it, man. Get out of here with that.
You wanna be scientific about it?
Hold on, let me grab my cup. Yo, something small, though, because I don't be drinking. Smoke fat blunts, rapper blunts. Stoner, shout out to the name, Stoner. I got a cupcake, a special cupcake. The frosting fell off, but you know, it's all good.
Stop talking to yourself.
Hey, I'm talking to you. What? You got me fucked up. I'm about to get canceled. I'm about to get canceled. It's okay though, cause you know, we rebels to the grave. pop, shake your body, pop that bar. Don't know what Ghostface said, but shout out to Ghostface.
Hey, man.
Man, Asian bitches can get it while they clean
in the
walk.
Yo.
It's Ghostface.
That's what he said?
Yeah, he said some shit like that.
Man, shout out to Ghostface.
Oh. They use the same cup.
Shout out to Bronze Shepard.
Bronze team.
Bronze team?
Nah, us team, we're platinum.
Oh yeah, we platinum.
We platinum, dog.
You like DMX going platinum 2 times in 1 year.
Peace.
Peace to the X, kid. To the dog. What's that?
About the onions.
Yeah, there you go. Onions? Yo, you cried when you cut those?
All day.
Nah, bro, like, the way my eyes work, I don't cry.
Oh, you got
shenanigans? What? I don't know
what's big. Yeah, what is that, a cabbage?
Yeah.
That shit is bigger than a cutting board.
It's a cabbage, yeah.
It's a cabbage, yeah. How do you cut this,
bitch? Oh! Yo, so your eyes don't cry?
My eyes don't cry, bro.
What's that?
Fish cake. Fish cake.
You can read that?
Yeah, fish cake.
Fish cake, yeah.
Yo.
Then we got the
from right to left, like manga.
Right to left. Okay. Stupid. We got the hot dogs.
Hot dog. Keep going.
We got the scallions, aka cream. The scallions.
So you don't, your fart don't smell.
We got the fish cakes, not fish dicks.
Yo, cakes, man. Cakes.
And then we got the yellow onions.
Some gunions.
We got the gabage.
What's that?
AKA the kabage.
That's what's that? What's that? I heard that's man-made. Handmade or man-made?
Homegrown. But I didn't make the sauce yet. So.
What's it?
I almost the tongue from that. Pour up a shot!
Yeah. Trying to get the ingredients, bro. So what's this right here? People are lost right now. What's this
right here? You know, that's a gochujang, you know. Right. Shout out to the Koreans.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? You know, the red pepper paste.
Yeah.
But we got Korean chili powder.
All right.
The fine kind, parentheses, right. Fine.
The fine.
So we got the mirin.
All right.
You know, the sweet wine shits.
Ooh, sweet wine.
We got the organic soy sauce.
Sorcery. The sword.
And the you know, the Kikkoman shits.
Okay.
And then we got the oyster sauce, you know, any Southeast Asian or just Asian in general cooking in the kitchen,
okay,
whipping it up.
Okay,
you know,
okay. Oyster sauce.
And your boys ain't got no sugar, so we've got to experiment with some multifloral and clover honey from Trader Joe's. Shout out to Trader Joe's.
Shout out to organic.
Shout out to Trader Joe's.
All
right, what was that, yo?
Damn.
Yo, we had on like 10,000 shot already.
10,000, man.
10,000 shot. I don't drink.
I don't drink either, man. I'm allergic.
Hey, man.
It's only one team.
Yo. T-Sun21, follow him at Twitch, please.
I don't stream though.
Yo. That's my dog, yeah. Yo, what are we drinking?
I don't know.
What is it, Mr. Strawberry?
Ooh.
Is that what we're drinking right now?
Soju Strawberry. Is this the Hanjan brand?
Yeah, Hanjan.
Okay, so I never tried this brand.
We might get canceled.
All right, wait, never mind.
We might get canceled for this, but yo, how you say Big Mac in Korean? Just a Big Mac. I might get canceled. I'm sorry.
Man.
Kudos. That's the important thing.
Oh. I don't know what happened. I left you guys hanging. I'm sorry.
You took it already? That means you gotta take another one.
Light me up. Light me up.
I don't know how.
Oh, light me up.
Okay.
Are you gonna force Ken to drink one?
Yo, we can't do that. We can't do that shit, bro. What the fuck, bro?
Let's get it.
Shout out to Team A. We're all Team A here.
Team A. The front view of the crib.
You know where Shorty lives.
Yo, chill. Shout out to my wife.
Yo, who's your wife?
Oh, hey, man.
Who's your girl?
Oh,
hey, man.
Oh, that's when the camera gets caught.
So far, we've just been doubling.
Yeah. Yo, his arms just broke my fingers. we don't promote bogeys here. But I smoke mad bogeys.
The bogeys promote you.
Yo, dude's got blue tachys, kid. Look at the color of that. Yo, take one out of here.
Let's show the camera.
It's my third one.
Look at that blue Taki, kid. Blue Taki daddy.
But I'm more concerned about this right here.
You should be concerned because
cooking with T21.
My sous chef did not prepare the rice cakes.
Am I your sous chef?
They're not. No. Okay. Tamaya's son. Oh, from Bethelheim.
Oh shit. It's all good though because
you know, we chillin', we vibe.
Hitachi gonna protect us.
You know, we got 95% people vaccinated.
Oh yeah. I don't know
90%.
About that. 90%. We don't know about the 10%. The 10% is unknown.
Don't play around with this.
Yeah. And everybody out there, wear a mask, wash your fucking hands. Because you're fucking bugging, 203. Me from the back, bro?
I'm trying to hug you.
This dude, he was like this. He was like this.
Man.
He was like this.
Yo.
I was like, yo, bro.
I'm trying to move you over, man.
No, you're trying to hug me from the back.
Yo, is this sus that you did it to me just to show me how we did it?
My fault.
Yeah.
Yo, so what's good with the tteokbokkis?
So, you know, we got this shit. We had to alter the flavor a real bit.
Yeah, alter beast.
Because, I didn't want to put too much sauce and water it. So, me and Nay altered it. You know, shout outs to Nay.
Shout outs to Nay. David Wins. At David Wins with two eyes.
That's Vietnamese. Hope, if you ain't know. You know, ya tu sabe.
Let me see.
So we just want to make sure that the cabbage is cooked properly. We got, I just threw some scallions in there, aka scallions, you know what it is, green onions, spring onions.
Like this.
If you ain't fucking with spring onions, green onions, you know.
Yo, your mouth water, kid.
We got this fish cakes, we got rice cakes, we got quail eggs.
This that Korean shit right here.
And whatever sauce.
Hey, man. This is room at the dinner.
Yeah, you know what it is.
I'm on the inside. I slide like butter. I got stuck.
Yo,
apparently I didn't slide like butter. For those who didn't know, this man right here eating, I'm sorry to disturb him. You seen this man in the video before.
What's good?
Anime NYC.
Oh God, Pat's here, man.
Jesus
Christ.
Wait, I didn't know this was here.
Jesus Christ. Look at him, his hair's getting crazier.
Bro,
he's a mad scientist.
I don't
know, what's, we have an onion,
don't know. I'm fucked up right now. Yeah. Pam, what's up? Yeah. Oh, underscore Pam. Underscore, right? Underscore. Underscore Pam. Follow her at Twitch.
Yeah, you know, it's Pam.
There's Nay's cup right here. To be honest.
For real?
We've been taking shots
during
the fucking game. And
yeah, we know. We were taking shots in the game.
Look what the fuck
I was drawing in two different notebooks when I should have been.
Some rapper weed, kid.
Just chilling underneath the ottoman.
Oh, my God.
You know what I mean?
Someone just touch his hair real quick.
Look what I'm cooking, bitches. Yo, downstairs want some? I'll smack up all three.
And you guys want some?
Damn, all today. What are we going to eat tomorrow night?
I thought we was being Korean today.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait,
that's not Korean.
Wait, you're not drinking something Korean.
I mean, Takoyaki's ain't Korean.
We gotta get canceled.
No, I'm talking about you're drinking White Claw. Like,
whoa.
I thought we were out of Korean. Like, we have soju, man.
No one specified this was strictly Korean diet.
When he said, you know, I thought we were having a Korean. Like,
well, yeah. I mean, wait,
Takoyaki's not Korean.
Arguing Korean.
Yeah. No, the stuff I'd say in Korean would also be
Japanese.
No.
We're canceled.
Yeah, you're canceled. They pour up. Soju though, it's a soju night, but you're drinking White Claw. So
yo,
I guess we can't take shots of soju.
Why did you say
no?
Why did you stop me? Why did you stop me?
Well, stop you? What was gonna stop you?
That this was a Korean.
Well, I didn't know until he said it.
Yo,
I mean,
it's all a dream.
So that's a count then.
Pack a
what? Oh, shit.
Why
damn, can't he put them thighs away?
I was about to season them. Oh. He was out on camera.
Go find my cup. Where's that cup?
Who's it, man? Can we edit that out?
We're gonna see where's that cup?
Some Mona's cups.
Yo, so I didn't do much talking in this video.
Fast forward to the end.
Yeah, totally didn't record day two because, you know,
things. Day two was a blur.
Yeah, things got out of control. Things got out of hand and shit. But,
and then they got back in here.
Yeah, I don't know. Blacked out. I felt like I blacked out. I don't know. But, so yeah, enjoy the scenery. The views and the credits. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Miss everything, but check out the views and the credits.
Miss everything.
Sorry, we're looking for breakfast right now.
Let them know.
You let them know. You got the phone. I'm driving. What the hell? That barbershop.
They're communicating.
We're driving. It's crazy.
Edit that out.
White mountain.
I got you.
White mountain.
Overall though, this is a nice little mountain town. So if you don't want to escape to the mountains, pull up, and I'll be there. Wherever you are, I'll be there.
Wherever you are.
Oh. But yeah, nah. This weekend, day two was a blur, so everything just happened.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to see that footage.
Yeah, that's really offensive.
Just shaky hands.
Shaky hands are very offensive.
It would have been like found footage.
Yo. Anyways, the little boy's awake.
Oh, the little boy's not faking it.
Oh, fuck. What the hell?
Oh, yeah, we went swimming and we got kicked out by this white lady. She was like,
kicked out after we already done swimming.
Yeah, she was like,
she sounded like, don't make me do this voice, I can't do it.
It's like, you fucking Orientals, you better get the fuck out of here. It's like, oh shit, we gotta be out. We was out, shit. But then we escaped to the inside pool.
We escaped to the mountains.
Yeah, mountain escape. Anyways, we done contemplating. We about to go find some grubs. I don't know if people around here will start hating and be like, yo, why he got camera in there? Hey, man. I don't judge you on your fucking three-wheel motorcycle.
Go straight, right?
But hey, let's go. Yo!
You can smell the discomfort.
wanna see その言葉で君の虜に何度も繰り返す like a movie 惹かれ合う automatic もっと深くまで fall in love with you ずっとこのままで cinematic ずっとこのままで cinematic
Yo, nah, we're just gonna get some grubs and we out of here. I'm gonna hit them with the sick ass YouTube. Yo, don't forget to like and subscribe. We out of here.